the future in West Sussex. Who's up for it? So let's have a great day and let's see if we can make some really positive changes. Thank you.
Find out what we're doing wrong, and I think this is an exciting time for us to be able to do that and understand, and it's having those conversations which, you know, are fantastic, so that we can understand, so we can move forward.
She found an incredible, passionate commitment of local communities and people to address the challenges of our time and to build the community we want to see for the next decade. And I think that's what I'm seeing here in this room today, so hope you have a good day. Thank you.